awful. But the people that are from here, or people that are coming here, they're from all over the world. So it's like, I don't want to say a big party, but it's a lot easier. I haven't lived before. You want to go down to the ledge and get a coffee? Let's talk. And this is where, this is my backyard. This is my home. I know the people in here like neighbors.
I'll just have one of these coffees. They're just fine with me. Yeah. Just a drip.
Hi, how are you guys?
He works at Quest. He's a professor or a doctor of some sort. Yeah.
Everybody seems to know you here, right?
Well, that's just it. Everybody seems to know me, and when I'm riding my bike, it's almost dangerous because I'm out forever. I happen to wave, or someone will call my name, and I'll look, you know, and. In an instant, I realized that the inside, I was really a woman. I hadn't thought of that. It was never a thing for me. I didn't have any... I know so many people that are transgendered, and they say they struggle with the thoughts for years, or they always thought they were this or that and couldn't understand themselves. And I never thought of it. Never thought of it. Never occurred to me. I just knew that I wasn't the man's man that I looked like. I wasn't the man's man that everybody thought I was. I was, even though I had spent pushing a decade in the army and years in automotive trades, building cars and smoking cigarettes and spitting out the corner, I never thought of it. But then just one day, I realized, now I understand why I understand what these women are saying, and now, even though I see what these men are doing, and I know what they're doing and understand it, but I don't like it because that's not what I would do. Native cultures call it two spirits. And I think that's probably a good way to say it, because inside I'm a woman, and outside all my life I appear to be as a man. And I lived the part, but I didn't really have that man in me. I could play the part, but it wasn't really me inside.
Years ago, when his mom used to be there working every day and stuff, and I saw these boots on the shelf, and I went, "Put those away for me." And she says, "Okay," and she put them away.
Can I ride a bike in heels?
Yes, I can ride a bike in heels. How do you ride your bike in heels? Some skill. Hook your heel in there and just bring it back a little bit, and away you go.